Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Tierra, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, for starters, I want to apologize because I know that the audio is a little funny. The phone that I'm currently using to record on has some audio problems due to the screen being cracked, and I can't film on my phone, obviously, because I need my phone for this video. And the phone that I used to record on, I was trying to be a good girlfriend. My boyfriend broke his phone, so I gave him that one to use, and I put my YouTube career in jeopardy, and for that, I'm so sorry. And I also want to apologize because I keep unprivating and reprivating my videos. It's because I just keep getting really, I'll get secure with my YouTube channel and then I'll get insecure and I'm just like, okay, I can't do this anymore. So I just private all my videos. But I'm going to stop now and I just want a fresh start. So this might be my first video again. Or as time passes by, I'll start unprivating all my old videos. But it has officially been a year since I've been on YouTube, and I just want to say thank you guys so much for subscribing to me, and thank you guys so much for staying subscribed to me and going through all this change in direction and stuff like that with me. So yeah, let's get onto the video. So my phone is currently dying. It's on 12%. And the phone that I'm using to record on is dying as well, and I have that one on a charger. And guess what? Your girl only has one charger. So we're just gonna pray that I can make it through the screen recording. And also thank God for iOS 11. No more trying to have to get screen recorders because there's already one in here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start my screen recording, and I'm gonna put my phone on the screen so you guys can see it. So yeah, here we go. So for starters, on my lock screen, it's just a picture of me holding hands with my boyfriend. And then my home button's broken, so you know I have a sensitive touch on. And on my wallpaper, I just have these lights. I think I found this wallpaper on Tumblr. And if you guys like it and want it, I'll probably try to post it on Twitter or something so you guys can have that. And then here I have my messages. And you know, I don't be talking to nobody besides my boyfriend. And then I have my calendar. I have photos, and I'm not going to click in my pictures because, you know, all my nudes are in there, and you know, I'm trying to submit them to Playboy. I'm just kidding. Maybe. And then I have my photos, my old camera, and as you see, my room's a mess, and ooh, I look like a potato. And then I have weather. I'm not gonna click in there because I don't wanna give away my location. And then, and then I have clock. I'm not gonna click in there because there's nothing in there. And then I have my notes. And I'm not going to click in there either because, you know, there's a little bit of some scandalous stuff in there. I'm just kidding, there's nothing in there. But I just don't want to click in there because, you know. And then I have my maps. I'm not going to click in there either. Then I have TV. I'm not sure what this is. I don't even know what this is. Okay, so we just going to skip her. And then I have FaceTime. I don't really use FaceTime that much because I have no friends. And then I have reminders. I'm pretty sure there's nothing in here. And this is so old. Go on first date. I did this in like, I think middle school when I got my first boyfriend. And then I have no idea who was Steven and Matthew. I think that was that Facebook hoax thing, and I was trying to remind myself to look it up. I'm pretty sure that's what that was. And then I have iTunes Store, which is where you can get your music from and everything. And I always say that I'm never going to go through these apps because everybody has them. But I'm already halfway through them now, but I have my app store, and then here I have compass, voice memos, contacts, watch, and wallet. I have calculator, I have settings, health, and find iPhone. And then at the bottom I have phone, Safari, iBooks, and my music. And in here I just, you know, yeah, stuff, music. And then I have Facebook Messenger, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Wattpad, and YouTube. And if you don't know what YouTube is, and you own YouTube, get some help. And my Snapchat, I have two. I have a personal one, and I have another one. And my other Snapchat, I don't even use it, so I feel bad. So I feel like I should just give you guys my main Snapchat account, but I just don't want to mix those two. So I have to really decide if I want to do that or not. So I'll think about it. And my Twitter is at, I'm pretty sure, I have like three, but I'm pretty sure it's at like is that it's at LOL Tierra with two A's. And then my Instagram, if you want to follow me on here, I have two of these as well. I have my personal Instagram, and then I have my makeup page, and my personal Instagram is at Tierra X, and then my makeup page is Peanut Butter MUA. So feel free to follow either one, which I would probably recommend that you follow Peanut Butter MUA, because sometimes on my account, I don't be accepting people if I don't know who they are. And then I think, and I'm like, oh man, they're probably from my YouTube. And then I just decline them and I feel bad. So follow my makeup page, because I will follow you back. And then I have Wattpad. And if you want to follow me on Wattpad, I'm sorry if you can hear that. I live in an apartment and the washer is running right now. So if you can hear it, I'm sorry. And then my Wattpad is at AdoreMendezX. I have 5 stories published. I do believe that my most popular story is probably Death Notes and Messages. And if you want to read those, just go check them out. I follow everybody back on Wattpad. I try to. If I don't follow you back, I'm so sorry. I really try. And then I have my Wells Fargo account so I can keep track of my money. So when I go swipe my card in Walmart or McDonald's or something, I won't be looking like a broke bitch, because I already had that happen to me too many times. And it's embarrassing. And then I have Wordsmith, which is basically this writing app. And I use this and Wattpad, but I like this better because you can kind of plan out your ideas and then turn them into stories if you want to, and you don't get to do that on Wattpad. Then I have Followers Plus, just so I can see if anybody has unfollowed me, and I refreshed it and I don't think anybody has. So yeah. And then I have Eve, which is just this period tracker. And according to this app, my period is late by 5 days, which I don't know why, because I'm not pregnant. So I'm need for Mother Nature to come on and give me that here. And then I have a Kindle, which is basically this app where you can, where you can just like read books and stuff. And as you can see, most of these are samples. And then I have one book in here, which is my book that I wrote, but I unpublished it because I wrote this poem at the end of the book for my my boyfriend. And I was not ready for him to read it, even though I knew he probably wasn't going to read the book anyway. But I just didn't want him to slip up and read it, so I just unpublished the whole book. And I just want to delete that poem out of there and then republish the book. Then I have my Starbucks app, and let me put y'all on real quick, okay? So from Starbucks, I used to get a mocha frappe all the time, and as you can see, I only have $2 on my Starbucks card. But, so, I went through this phase of not knowing, exact drink that I wanted from Starbucks. Like, I used to always get a mocha frappe. Then I was like, I'm tired of this. So then one day, my mom, she got this Iced Passion Tango Tea Lemonade. And oh my god, let me tell you, life-changing. I literally go get one every single day after school. The same size, the same thing, every day, every time. I get a venti with 25 pumps of sugar, and I know you guys are probably like shaking, like, oh my god, diabetes, hello, like, where you at? But if you don't get that many pumps of sugar, like, the drink won't be that sweet. But you can probably dim it down. But if you're not into, like, sugary drinks, then just get the recommended amount of pumps of sugar, which I think is like 6, and you might like it. But that thing, when I say bussin', girl, I mean bussin' in the morning bun as well, bussin'. that's my go-to from Starbucks. And then I have SoundCloud, and I'm a SoundCloud rapper, so if you want to go follow me on there. I'm just kidding, I'm not a SoundCloud rapper. I only have SoundCloud because Khalid, he dropped this sample, I think, of his song. Well, rough draft of a song, and I wanted to hear it, and I had to get the app. So yeah. And then I have my Holy Bible, because you gotta say praised up, blessed up on the word of God every day. Yes ma'am. And yeah, so here we go. And that's basically it for everything that is on my iPhone. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And also, don't forget to subscribe down below and leave some comments telling me what kind of other videos you want to see. If you want some story times or makeup tutorials or stuff like that, because I kind of want to start doing beauty stuff on my channel as well, but I don't want to lose touch with what you guys like, because this is our channel. What you want to see, like, tell me what you want and I'll deliver it, okay? So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I will be back probably next week with a new video. So yeah. Bye guys.
How you like it up there? What's your view from there? I bet it's so cool to jet across the moon.